first voice you would hear, the next voice you would hear would be that of the preacher of the hour, Reverend Melvin Harry from Maryland.
Can we put our hands together for Jesus? Before you long, I sang this song this morning, and it's just in my spirit to sing it again. So I'm just gonna sing it for y'all and bless y'all. Amen.
Amen.
I need that the ocean needs oil.